Hello, today's daily DIY is fruit and veggie spray. I got it from this book, just to let you know. This is super simple, but it kind of grosses me out to think about when you go to the store and everyone's touching your produce, and do you really wash it that well? Are all the germs off? So this is a super simple spray you can spritz on your produce before eating it. I'm doing this in a really small jar, 2 ounces. I'll give the recipe for a bigger spray bottle with 16 ounces. So basically, 2 tablespoons of distilled water and vinegar, and then 3 drops of lemon essential oil. And then you spray it on your fruits or vegetable that doesn't have a peel, and you're good to go. I'm making it in this small spray bottle so that it could go even in my purse. What do you think about that? Yeah, easy. Okay, and then probably 3 or 4 drops of lemon. Oh, I love lemon anyway. There you go. And just kind of give it a shake. And you can spray that apple and feel better about eating it on the go.